Hey guys, welcome to Crazy Fives. Before we get into the video, I'd like to remind you to hit that subscribe button. We're going to be making a ton of videos, especially on the NHL, and you're going to want to be the first one to see them. Also, if this video gets to 1,000 likes, I'll know that you guys love the list and want me to make more of them. So, enough of that, let's get into the video.
Kuznetsov feeds the front, Williams scores! Justin Williams, 104 into the extra session.
At the biggest moment of a hockey game, the Leafs caught all down low, and the scorching five-holer for the veteran, Justin Williams. The leadership, the times in the playoffs, the big goals. This is a big one in Caps history.
By Benning. Darnell Nurse left it in the corner, gets up center, Perry scores! Corey Perry!
A great job here by the Ducks to get the puck deep, and a great feed by Ryan Getzlaf as he finds Corey Perry coming in from up top. Patience to wait out Cam Talbot right here. Let's Talbot make the first move and then puts it into the open cage.
Sheary, that one came off Stahlberg. It's Schultz working it back in deep. Fresh from the bench, it's Crosby. Crosby on Kunitz, it's shot and score! Penguins win it! And they go to the final!
Pageau, 44 on White. There's the shot. It's coming end over end. Not sure if it goes off his elbow, but the screen by Pageau. Chris Kunitz with his second of the game. Fresh legs by Crosby, and a bunch of happy humans here in Pittsburgh.
Passes it over Yonkel. Neal and Fiala tag up. Neal cuts to the middle. Off to Fiala. Hit for the score! Kevin Fiala! Overtime winner! Nashville Predators!
This opportunity right there. Works to the inside. Lays it off to Fiala inside. Super play by James Neal, and Fiala sticks with it and outweights Corey Crawford on the backside of the net. Makes it for the third win. Preds up 3-0.
And he'll chase the puck down and he'll get to it first. To the blue line, Schultz with a shot just wide, bouncing puck, they score! Hornqvist banked it in off Rene. Patrick Hornqvist has the game's first goal with 1:35 left in the third period.
And he did it from behind the goal line, just a play that we've seen so many times, just a bouncing puck, the goaltender's out challenging for the shot, and a shocked Nashville Predator bench right now.
That's it for the video, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. Feel free to comment if you thought I may have missed one or what NHL video I should make next. Thanks, guys, and I'll see you on our next video.